give it up on the attack. Baby, I'm bad. I just wanna get caught up in this life. I'm crazy, I'm mad. Do it no cap.
So this video is really super interesting. Like, I don't know why this guy and Supercell not even trying to do anything. And not even a single guy has even got a band. I don't know why Supercell is trying to do all this stuff. Like, you can see these guys literally is venturing like so freaking. Like, for now he's good, but last season, 5 defenses, 6 defenses, 5 defenses, 9 defenses, 4 defenses, 9 defenses, 6 defenses, 8 defenses, 4 defenses, 6 defenses, 7 even defenses. Like, how is it even possible? Like, is it even still possible, like, to get this, like, Supercell can't even see, like, all these normal legendary players trying to reach at the high top, and Supercell just trying to stop them, like, this way? I just can't believe Supercell is just, like, helping to the winters nowadays. I would like to say Supercell and Clash of Clans team, just try to ban these guys. Like, this guy, Crispy, is fully, you can see, 2 defenses. Maybe he just started from the low legend, and then he just started pushing. That's the reason. You have 2 defenses, otherwise, like, other guys, 5, 11, like, and this guy, how is it even possible? How is it even possible? Every season, he is doing this loophole. Every season. Last year, again, 14. He don't even exist in Legend League. How is he in Legend League? I just don't know. Like, Supercell just trying to get this guy's ban. Like, I don't know what you guys doing, but please just, I mean, I might report, like, you guys can also report, like, this way. Just go over there. Open his account and just report this account. Like, if you guys love the Legend League, just report this guy. This guy is really full Legend League. I don't know whoever it is. This guy is really need to get banned. Like, so freaking. And so many defense win last season was full of Wind Raiders game. If any of them are, you can show me, like, all mostly from 100%. 80% Wind Raiders, 80%, 20% Legend League players. I was really, guys, thinking, with this meta, it's done. Fireball, everyone's up to Fireball and Looter, those are the best trending meta. But why is this? I just can't believe. Like, this is really, really going out of hand. Like, why so many players will Wind Trade? Like, TH15, there was no Wind Traders. In TH16, why we have Wind Traders? I really don't know. Like, this really makes me mad. Like, you guys can see this 1-1 defense are, like, normal. How top 200 guys can able to get, like, 1-0 star? Like, how is it even possible? Like, 2-1, like, these guys 7. Like, how things are possible? Like, you can see 8 defenses. Like, how? I just don't know, guys. Like, these things are really not going good. If we need changes, guys, I will just really say, can the guys who are wintering, like, 7? 7 defenses, like, how the guys, I'm telling you, if you're just watching these guys, just open and just report, open and report, because these guys are ruining everything, each and everything in the game. Because we just see, you can see the ghost also, 1 defense, he's just having more luck. That's the reason he's having normal. Rest, you can see most of the times all the defense normal, but top 200, I'll say 90%, we are able to see Winter. Like, I just want to say, like, please just ban these guys, because these guys are ruining full the game. If you guys are planning to push, you can't able to push due for these guys only. Lots of guys are planning to push top 200 legend with the good bases, good offense, good attacks, everything really they're good, but they can't able to hit due for this Winter. Like, there's a guy even too, he's my in membership server too, and he said me, I can't hit top 200, but my defenses are good. But this Winter is fully ruining each and everything. So what should we do? We need to remove this Winter Dust, because again, this season will really good season. Again, you can see it's a really good season for sure. 28-day season, almost 1 day done. And so if you want guys have a good season this season, like the same as the season, say what I'm saying, try to do that. Open the guy, if you're sitting like this guy. 9 defenses last year. Just report. Like, if you report, then will they get banned. Otherwise, they will never get banned. Never. Because they are cheating. Supercell might be having thinking, but they are not even cheating. But they are cheating way freaking than everyone. That's the reason they are the high top legends. And that's the reason we're always trying to, other guys are trying to push at the high top. But they can't. This is the main reasons, guys. So I will also like to say, guys, if you guys are new in this channel, listen the full video, try to get things what I'm trying to say. We can be able to achieve everything just by your supports, everything. Because we need to be at the top, guys. We need to be at the top. I don't want to be seated at the normal, because 8 winter, like, how is this freaking even possible? Like, all the guys, normal guys, really, really try push at the high top level. But if things really goes like this, they are done. They can't be able to do anything in the legendary. So make sure just report those guys. And if you guys new to this channel, make sure subscribe to this channel. Make sure join the membership, because we are sharing the best of base spaces, the customized bases and the global top bases. Join those base spaces for the base spaces and get you. Share this video to your friends. Let's go, guys, because we are going to share this over more and more about these things, reintroducing things and the base matters, because we have shared the base today also. So keep waiting for that video, and this video, share this video to every friends, every Clash of Clans friends. Those guys don't even know how to just report this, because it's just really important, guys. This is really important. Like, 7 trade again, 7 trade. Like, I have really no words. Like, how these guys are trading so freaking good. 11. Like, what is this? Like, I just feel so bad. And his offense is also so bad. After getting defensive, he just getting hit again, then he can hit. Like, how is it even possible? I don't know, guys. If you know, let me in the comment section. If you don't know, just report. That will really freaking good support from you all to get yourself in the top legend leagues. Let's go, guys.